All right, so
in the Aerostar, there's only one cabin door. All passengers would come in this way and then turn right to go in. It's designed so this seat would slide under.
But for some reason, while this goes back to the stop, it will not go forward.
It's getting stuck somewhere, so we don't know where. So let's try and figure it out.
So if you look down in here, really, really close, right down, there's a screw that's stopping it from moving forward. So we gotta force this up, get it over the screw, slide it forward, and screw it back down. So now we have a path here to fix this. All right, so what we're gonna do is plan B. I'm gonna remove,
that might not work.
Oh,
that was good.
I'm hard pressed to find a way to get this fixed without removing this bolt. Although, what if I just remove the whole shear? All right, let me try that.
It's like in the worst possible place to block everything else.
Finally got this chair released. So down here, you see this little screw that's raised. All these others are flush, nice and flush, but that one is raised. And that one is blocking everything. I'll do the very arduous task of screwing this in. All right, nice and tight, not too tight. Check all these, see if any of them are working loose. Nope, nope. One, two. I wasn't expecting that. Where the hell did this one come out of? All right, so now the moment of truth. We're gonna put the seat back on. I'll lightly put the bolts on, and we'll see if it slides all the way up. Demo what we fixed. This will slide forward, go all the way in, and now a guest can easily enter in and go into the back. Well, it took an hour. A lot better than paying a mechanic $120 an hour.